guys, welcome to my channel, welcome back to it. Filming this on Monday. Hang on guys, I'm gonna pull something up on my TV, maybe I'll be able to see me better. If I look tired, it's because I am. And, I went to sleep around 7 a.m. Didn't wake up till like 2:30, 2:45-ish a.m. Somewhere around then. And it's 4:13 now. So my mom is working late today. She doesn't get off till 6:30. Ignore the way my hair looks, it looks bad. I just brushed it. But my sister, today's Monday, has not called. So I don't think she's gonna call today. I don't think she's gonna call like the next 15 minutes. Or I don't think my mom's gonna call me saying that my sister called her within like the next hour. I think if she was gonna call, it's gonna be tomorrow, Wednesday. And my sister does not have the baby by Friday. I think she's gonna get induced Friday. But we're gonna go down there Thursday night then. So, I'm tired. Like, it's what time now? 4:14 p.m. Tired. Like, I had shit I was gonna do today. I planned on being up by 11 a.m. I'm up now. So I had to do laundry. I have to give my dog a bath today. Like, I don't give a fuck what time it is. I'm still giving my dog a bath sometime today. And then I have to pack a bag and get everything ready. But doing laundry, that's the one thing that's going to take longer to do. Because you have to wash it and then put it in the dryer. And then it matters shit that me and my mom have to wash. It's a lot, so... Let me grab a bag, laundry basket. My freaking finger has like a sore bruise on it, so it hurts. Like these pods for laundry detergent, and now we got liquid laundry detergent. Which I hate, but what you gonna do about it? I got laundry detergent on my finger. Cool. Okay, there we go. Make sure there's nothing in the dryer. My phone is on 48%, so don't know how much longer I can film before I have to take a break and let my phone charge. Freaking, can y'all even see? Kinda. Pinky hurts. Kinda like when my mom was on her lunch break. I think she was on her lunch break around 2. So. Because it hurts, I'm like, in the world, I'm like, oh, it's my mom. Make sure my mom did something. Gonna take my dog outside. And then I need to find a snack to hold me over till 6:30. Dinner. Making hamburger helper for dinner. My dog outside. Go potty potty! Oh hell no, it's cold out there. Post the snow where my sister lives. Tomorrow, so my mom's like, you need to start watching the weather tomorrow. I'm like, I'm not gonna be up till probably 2:30 again tomorrow. So you're gonna have to be able to watch the weather.
Cause I ain't doing that.
I mean, I hope it doesn't snow that bad if she texts tomorrow. Cause if she texts, if my sister calls tomorrow, then it's gonna be hard to get down, like, cause it's gonna be still snowing when we go down, like, tomorrow. It's the calls tomorrow. Like, I don't know why it shows the snow. Y'all are seeing this Tuesday, so a week from tomorrow when I am filming this. Next video y'all see will be on a Thursday. Don't know. I have no fucking clue if y'all will be able to see a video Thursday or Saturday or Monday, because that's the next 3 days that video would be posted on. Because I'm gonna be at my sister's for about a week, so I don't know. Like, I might I might be forced to take a break from posting, even though I really truly do not want to. I want to keep my consistency on posting videos good, but this is something I cannot control. Like, this is out of my hands. The second I go to my sister's, it's the second I kiss posting videos or filming videos for a week goodbye. So, like, I don't wanna. Because it, like, whenever I film a video, like, I get this kind of, like, joy, energy, out of nowhere, and I get happy. So, the fact that I might not have that for about a week, it's sad. But, I will film a story time after I get back on how everything went, what my sister named her baby, because she has not revealed his name, and she said that she's not gonna reveal his name till he's here. So it's gonna be chaos when I get down there. Me and my mom get down there. I have no clue if my sister's husband's family is coming down or not. Like, his mother, I have no fucking clue what's going on with that. Now, my sister's husband's family, they're a lot. Like, there's a lot of them. And, like, they're a lot in general. Like, I don't like to be around people, and no offense, I don't like to be around them. Because they're a lot. They're Mexican. Like, Mexicans can be a lot at times, and they're Spanish and all that, so they're a lot. So I'm like, I'm not ready to deal with all that. So the second I see even one person from this family, I'm just gonna be like, yep, hand me a couple of dollars for like an Uber or something. I'm gonna get the hell out of here and come back home. Like, cause that ain't something I'm doing. But it is what it is at that point. I'm sitting here. But I think what I am gonna go do is find something to eat. Because I am hungry. So yeah. I'll see y'all in the clip whenever that is. It might be whenever my phone's more charged. So yeah, might be like an hour. So I'll see y'all in the next clip. Peace, guys. Why am I acting like I'm in the movie? I was gonna say peace and then bye, that's why I started to rave. Not ending the video. I'll see y'all in the next clip. I'm tired still, as y'all can tell. I'll see y'all in the next clip. Peace. Okay guys, it's probably been like 30 minutes since the last clip. I made these sauce or pancakes and sauces on a stick. I made two of them from it's the great value kind. I ate two of those and I just watched some YouTube, but I want to react to some. If you don't like country music, I would exile this video because I'm fixing to react to something that's country. And I'm going to be reacting to Legends by Kelsey Ballerini being performed live. This was posted on her YouTube channel 4 years ago. So, okay, here we go, guys. I'm not gonna put it on the screen or anything, y'all just kind of have to listen. Because I don't feel like going through all that when I go to edit this video. Okay, I don't know why that one does not seem upbeat. Okay, here's one. This was Lessons being performed alive on Dancing with the Stars. I think the clothes I was watching are dry now. We will go and we will fly, we will mash. I think it might be done. Let me in. Go put that stuff in the dryer. And then the Dancer of the Stars performance. I'm like, we're gonna react to one more thing. One more thing. That'll be a this video. Whole bunch of crap. It's getting cold. Oh yeah, I need to do something else. Okay, actually, I'm gonna end this video in a second, guys. Thank you. Thought hamburger meat, because my mom's gonna be making hamburger helper. We'll see if it's off pork. Thank you. Okay, hang on, guys. So now y'all can't see me. I'm right here. The oat. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to like it. If you're not already subscribed, what are you doing with your life? Hit that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell to get notified every time I post a new video. I post a new video every other day at 12:50 PM CST, since it's Standard Time. But don't know if y'all will see a video Thursday or not, but if not, I'll see y'all within like a week or two. I'll see y'all next video. Peace, guys.